Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I recorded a makeup look using some fun eyeshadows today, and this is using the Nikkia Joy Cosmetics pigment, the loose pigment. It's her chroma shift in the shade Galaxy, and this shade is so pretty. That's what's all over the eyelid, and then in the crease I just blended a pink eyeshadow as a transition shade. And this pigment changes colors in the light, and it's so pretty. It's like a purple and blue, and there's some pink in there. Yeah, her loose pigments are so pretty and amazing. Like, you can use just this one pigment and it looks like you've put, you know, four different eyeshadows on your eyelids. So I really have enjoyed that. Anyway, so if you want to see how I got this look, then please keep on watching.
Thank you.
today's video. I hope you enjoyed watching. I've really enjoyed using the Nikkia Joy Cosmetics loose pigment, the chroma shift pigment in the shade Galaxy. That's the only one that I have so far, but hopefully I'll be adding to my collection soon because I really do enjoy those. You know, like you saw, it's just one eyeshadow that you put all over your lids and then you look like you've done, you know, three different eyeshadows and blended them all together. So this is definitely more special occasion makeup, you know, with the intense colors on the lids, the contour, but I did do my lip color to kind of coordinate, not necessarily like match, but coordinate with my eyeshadow. So definitely didn't want to do like a red. I could have gone a little bit more nude on the lips, but I don't always like for them to be, you know, super pale. This is a more medium nude. I could go a little lighter, but I don't like to go too much lighter than this shade. But yeah, that's it for today's video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Again, I would love it if you would hit the like button if you enjoyed watching. I would love for you to subscribe to my channel. And if you would share this video with your friends, tell them about it. If you know they like to watch makeup, go ahead and share it with your friends too. All right, I'll see you in the next one. Bye. I felt like playing around with some fun eyeshadow today.
What are you doing?
Doing my makeup.